Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to detect faces from webcam using the Emgu CV library. You should create a new Windows Forms application project to practice this demo. After you finish creating the Windows Forms application project, you need to open your form designer, then drag the label, combo box, picture box and button controls from the Visual Studio toolbox to your form designer. You can create a simple user interface that allows you to detect faces from your webcam using the Emgu CV library. Right-click on your project, then select Nudget Manage Packages. Next, you need to search and install the AForge library to your project. AForge.net is an open-source C# framework designed for developers and researchers in the fields of computer vision, artificial intelligence, image processing, neural networks, genetic algorithms, fuzzy logic, machine learning, robotics, etc. The AForge Video DirectShow library contains classes, which allow to access video sources using DirectShow interface, such as USB web cameras, capture devices, video files, etc. You need to detect the webcam from your computer, then add the webcam name to the combo box control. You need to add a new frame event handler that allows you to detect faces captured from your webcam, then we will update the image to the picture box control. You should close the webcam when closing your application. You need to install the Emgu CV library from the Manage Nudget packages to your project. Emgu CV is a cross-platform .NET wrapper to the OpenCV image processing library, allowing OpenCV functions to be called from .NET compatible languages such as C#, VB, C++, Iron Python, etc. We will load the training data into the Cascade Classifier class. The Cascade Classifier class helps you detect objects in the video stream. You should download training data from the GitHub website, then copy training data into your project. You should copy the image object captured from the webcam into the bitmap class. After detect face is finished, we will get an array of rectangles. Next, you need to draw the rectangle on the bitmap, and finally display the bitmap into the picture box control. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.